In Oregon, instead of turning to guns, we turn to common sense solutions. I am so proud to be signing into law House Bill 4145. We know that the presence of a gun in a domestic violence situation makes it 5 times more likely that a woman will be killed. Signing this bill today and closing the intimate partner loophole will help save lives. It will keep guns out of the wrong hands, and it will protect our families, and it will make our communities safer, and that's a very good thing.